Some women you forget a minute after the door shuts. Some disappear from memory halfway down the hall. And then there are women like Velma, who sit there like an itch you can't scratch, and you find yourself at some all-night diner with your tortured thoughts and a cup of hazelnut vanilla roast coffee. Better make that 100% Colombian coffee.
100% Colombian coffee. Anything else just doesn't sound as good. It's the richest coffee in the world.
And then you walk out into the cold.